welcome back to our channel. If you don't yet know us, we are
Sanna Socials.
Yes, we are. We're the Sannas, and this is a good one. Why is it a good one? Tell them why.
We're off to see Chris Breeze.
This is our Chris Brown vlog. Yes, we're doing this. So we're on the way. We're about 10 minutes from our hotel. We're staying at the new Travel Lodge in London Docklands Central. Though it is.
That's
what it is. So yeah, I've got a makeup artist there for me. Yeah, he's gonna see Edda. The baby's just woke up. Well, I say the baby, the 2-year-old, Jaheid. He's Edda, the auntie is gonna watch them, and we are gonna see Breezy, and you're coming. So come along, man.
Join us.
Let's go. Ready. We're about to go inside. Oh my God, and we're doing this with you. We're doing this with you. Look, everyone's late. Everyone is late. Literally. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Let's go inside, let's go inside.
You my current situation. Trying not to think of you, not to break the rules. But it always happens when I get this way. I just can't stop myself. So baby, tonight I'm blowing up your light. I got you on my mind.
On my mind.
Through this hard time. So I'll be drum texting you.
Alright.
Drum texting. Yeah, baby, I'll be.
Drum texting.
Drumming that bitch, I've been doing circles. It's a burn.
Nana, you say Nana? Love you, Mr. Jedi. Say, no, I'm a Chris Brown. It's Jedi son. Say, love you guys.
Are you going to keep us up all night? You're going to perform?
Yeah, you the best man.
Oh, you crumping, daddy. You're dancing. Big bro's asleep. No, we can't sleep with our boy Teddy, can we? Come on, dude. There we go.
Has he got his hospital teddy?
Yeah, he's got his teddy here.
Who gave it to him? You?
No. He took it out, probably.
I love him, man. I'll hop in for him.
That's more like it.
I'm just going to make it rain, Nanny. And the papa make it rain, Nanny.
I find the baby.
Yes!
See you later, YouTube.
Good morning, YouTube! Look at me, I'm still in last night's makeup like you. Who am I?
Who am I?
You know what though, I won't lie to you. I went left. I honestly think, like, motherhood just hits differently. Yeah, you sit there and I put them on for you. Because I'm like, woo, 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 in the concert. Next minute, I just felt comatose. I honestly thought I'm absolutely exhausted. But I think everyone was kind of in that vibe, though. Maybe because he was so freaking late. How late was he?
No, he was 15 minutes. He's meant to start 8:45.
That's such a lie.
9 o'clock he was performing.
Why does it say 6:30 on the tickets?
It's for the opening acts and for people who want to, like, be there.
Well, he said 6:30. I sprinted through London. I'm going to have a look at the workmen. Look, stand up, you can have a look. I'll show you the workmen. Have a look then, Jai. Go and have a look at them. Can you see them? Go closer, hold on to the window ledge. Yeah, can you see them? Fawn's doing more baby changes. Jai's watching the workmen out the window. But we did it. We went to see
Chris Breezy.
Now, I'm not trying to light inside, like, you know, negativity or negative comments, but what was your honest opinion?
Put the shoes on!
Put
the shoes on!
Come on then, sit down, I'll do it for you, mate.
My honest opinion is, I think he's just got such a deep music catalogue that people are just happy to hear his music and to see him. I think it was a good show, man. I think it was a really good show. I thought the stage, like the graphics, everything was fire, the choreography.
It was a cool show. However, I really love music in the sense of I really love to be blown away by, like, Chris Brown's not like vocalist like that. It's more about the whole package in my opinion, yeah, right? However, I don't really feel like I received that whole package because hats off to him, he gave everyone a little bit of something. So even if you've never been around for the whole 23 years for him, he gave you something that at least you would know one of it. However, it just felt like, boop, turn up the music because the song just came on. Yeah, good, 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 good. Yeah, I wanna everybody with you, with it. That's what it was like. So by the time you began to vibe, the vibes moved on. And I'll be honest, I'm not like a diehard fan, so, and not that there's a problem being a diehard fan, but I almost felt like a bit of an imposter there.
Yeah, to be honest. There were some fans.
this, bear in mind, she was a big fan, that girl. She was the last one to grab the seat in that arena. Remember, we all thought we had space next to us. This girl came, right, she had the biggest bunda ever. Remember, she sweeped past us, right? And I'm just thinking, oh my god, my husband might get her pregnant. So her bunda was like in everyone's crevices.
Oh my god, you're so bad.
Anyway.
Listen, this sister was like a super fan.
Oh my god, I thought you were going to say sweet one. Then I was like, oh my god.
What did you take?
But anyway, the lights go down. Boom. This like graphic thing comes up. She goes, it's Chris Brown, she's tapping me, she's tapping everyone around her. What shall I do? I've never met Chris Brown before. And I'm just sitting there like,
you're like,
is there something wrong with me? Because I'm just like, you know, I'm not that bothered. But you know what, it wasn't about, you know, like I was saying to my husband, it's mainly about just having fun, isn't it? But anyway,
I'm still in last night's makeup because as soon as I got home, I was so tired and I was so hungry. I delivered a KFC and I swear to you, it almost fell into my stomach. I don't know. I've never eaten anything that quick in my life. What are you laughing at?
No, I'm just saying. Like, I literally, I had the KFC bag open. I looked over and I was like, well, what happened to the food?
I ordered my KFC. I looked down and I remember you picking up the crumbs off me, all over me. I devoured it. Anyway, we're going to go get some breakfast. Then we're going to come back, have a shower, get ready. And
but there were some takeaways that you missed, babe. There was some like really, there was like some great things about the concert. Like, for me, I loved how like so many different people that you just wouldn't expect were all brought together. There were like these three young boys in front of us.
Yeah.
They look like they would be in the
they
background.
They look like, no, they're like a mini They did.
Like, listen, they look like they could be in the background of like a drill video with like balaclavas on and they were just like all firmed up. Like,
but then as soon as the music came on.
As soon as the music came on, they stood up like, there can be one only you. They didn't sit down and were singing every slow song, winding up and jumping. They were loving it.
You want to say hi? Come back. There you are. Look, it's so beautiful how it brought everyone together. That was the best thing about it. I said to you, didn't I? I said, there's something so beautiful about that. We're all connected here because we're all here to see one person that we all like, regardless, super fan or not.
That's crazy.
Let's edit that out.
Listen, my voice is a bit damaged. I performed last night.
Anyway, let's go get some breakfast because I'm starving again. Come on then,
let's go
get down and you can tell everyone we're going
to
get...
Oh, so cool having your little ankles out. We need to get some ankle socks, don't we?
Come see what's nice for breakfast. We're staying at the Travel Lodge.
Docklands Central.
Docklands Central.
Meet us there, guys. See you later.
Why am I so close to this camera? Because when I'm editing it, I'm going to be like, why do I... I'm sitting
Oh my God, my face.
Okay, bye. We're back. We're ready. We're checking out.
Bye guys.
We might see you on the road, but if we don't forget to
like,
comment,
subscribe,
and turn on your notifications.
Bing bing.
Love ya.
Love you.